We have tested about 15 samples, and of those 15, two came back positive. We had a few samples from one of the hinterland region, regions 8, but generally these samples came from regions 2, 5, 4, and 8. None of the persons that we have in quarantine have shown any signs of developing monkeypox, which is a very good thing. But again, we have to monitor them for at least 21 days.